the Brothers of Destruction.
Team
action in store. There's a science to being a successful tag team. And Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Oh, my goodness. And Edge answers back. Countered it just in time. Chokeslam. Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
Taker is digging another hole.
Showing signs of slowing down.
There he goes, right into the corner. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! Tough position to be caught in here. Taken down with a body slam.
Lands the elbow.
The dead man is now taking command.
Edge has got to get his wits about him.
Uh-oh. We're going to see it.
Chokeslam.
Wrist lock applied.
Taker.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
He's turning the tables. And Edge is coming under duress.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Shape here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. What a counter by Edge.
Could be what Edge needed to ignite a rally.
Undertaker moves just in time.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow. Undertaker unleashing complete devastation.
Edge keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Kick finds the spot. Oh, man, what a headbutt. Randy Orton with the tag. Great counter. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Scoop slam.
To yet another attack.
Uh-oh. He's looking for two for one.
Chokeslam of Taker.
Terrible position for Edge.
Orton always has an answer, a plan. He needs to find that right now. And he's able to count.
After
exhaustion are being surpassed at this point. Followed by a leg drop. Into the turnbuckle.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
That rearranged the spine.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Edge caught him there.
Oh, man.
Able to reverse that one. Hooked up.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Just a ruthless streak for the world to see. We're undoubtedly nearing the end. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Ready for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. From the top. He went right into that turnbuckle. He catches Kane with a counter. Both superstars showing great awareness of the opponent's repertoire. The Viper able to strike back. Saw that one coming, took advantage. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could be. Rips a pride.
Super choke slam. Body leg drop. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Shifts it back onto his. Back and forth from these competitors. Orton getting worked on right now. Kane cannot be stopped right now.
Good.
It's all downhill from here. Stalking their opponent. Oh my. Chilling assault from the big red monster.
And Orton needs to bring the match back to his pace.
He slides back into the ring. And he's able to fight Kane off.
And he's showing he's not.
The Viper got tired of being pushed around and is set to start striking back.
Oh, DDT.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. Consecutive attacks
chance here from Kane. Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
He turns it around. Time.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Slam straight to hell.
Randy Orton in a bad way.
Look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah,
boom. Right in the jaw. Kane is on fire right now.
This can't be how Randy Orton envisioned this match going. Big boot.
Randy Orton gets it back.
Kane prevents the attack from connecting.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Body leg drop.
Two-handed choke slam.
The Viper in bad shape here.
There's no stopping the big red monster.
Placed in the corner.
Tag made here.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
Right across the chest. Undertaker gets reversed.
Orton's finally able to slow all of those incoming attacks.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Turned that way around.
What a punch.
We know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Old school.
Undertaker is ready to collect another soul, gentlemen. Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Stick of peace.
Taker's about to end another fight. Cover.
One, two.
Wait, what? Wow.
That's pretty unbelievable.
Oh, look at the grip of the leg.
Just look at the methodical attacks of The Undertaker.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
Boom! What an uppercut.
Oof.
Punch. Nasty. Orton able to counter. The Viper got tired of being pushed around and is set to start striking back.
Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Undertaker headed top rope. From way up, diving double axe handle. Can Orton withstand this attack?
And nothing can stop the dead man.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Undertaker saw it coming. Oh, drops the hammer right on the lower back. Finds a counter for the dead man.
Orton.
He's got the answer for that one. From The Undertaker.
Orton needs to return to his instincts.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. And he sends him into the corner.
Look out!
Snake eyes! Big boot!
Some more punishment.
Here it comes! Touchdown! Do you see the height on that one?
Warm up the hurts.
Cover!
And exhausting victory, but a win nonetheless.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
And Kane helps lead the team to victory.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.